way, I'm always paying attention to my surroundings and I'm always alert. And you see what's going on.
Woke up in the morning, paranoid my tuck. It's a calm day, time to tee it up. On the sun shit, it's the day that I'm an ice bite. She came through looking nice, but I was thinking trying to sun shit. It's the day that I'm an ice bite. She came through looking nice, but I was thinking what's the price of this? I'm trying to remember so I don't gas the shit. Truth be told on what I could see, clearly should be half of it. Passionate. Next day I'm back up on the same shit. 2 days, same shit. Same guy, same whip. Couple
I
shit.
Like
I ain't really with no security. I'm on some muscle shit.
Well, I got all this.
Little me and they cavouts. Now we out. Me the bros up in the whip and we in route. I go to sleep, I wake up, following my car. No one following my car. I took a look, I saw the car, and then I went right back to sleep. And I'm like, now I'm finna flip him on this street. Bro's like, nah, TJ, you wildin'. All I do is suck my teeth. So we argue. Know me, I hop out the roof regardless. Moment niggas see me, that's when the car spit. Niggas get the laugh, got back with us. Fuck around and lose my life just for hanging with little niggas. So we out back to the telly. I relax, finish my nap. But go to Paris really in a couple hours. It's my first time. Crazy this shit happened, what a wow. Already got some kills lined. Make a jam, not knowing. Oh man. Anyways, I'm well aware. Who driving? I don't care. There's someone in my rear.
Always go with your first instinct. I just felt like I had something to address.
Literally
first.
Chatting? Are you fucking retarded, nigga? You're not listening to what this nigga talking about? Damn. I fucked with it. I don't know you niggas. Yeah, he chatting. I fucked with it. You niggas. Some of you niggas. I don't like some of you. Some of you niggas. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. It was cool. Unbelievably mid. All right, bro.
That shit was caca.
That shit wasn't caca to me. Why wasn't it caca to me? Why did I fuck with it? Boring ass story? Ain't that a real fucking story? Ain't that what happened to the nigga like a year ago?
Hi, Mr. Diaz. This is the shower sergeant. Given that the donations are going in twice, I will take advantage of this opportunity to double wash you. Here we go. Hi, Mr. Diaz. This is the shower sergeant. Given that the donations are going in twice, I will take advantage of this opportunity to double wash you. Here we go. Don't forget the armpits.
What is this? What did Jordan send me? The fuck did Jordan send me? Hold on.
Trippy Tory song?